niggas is phony, frontin' like they master ceremonies. None of you suckers are even remotely close to me. To be nice, I sacrifice things like no sleep. I keep a library of lyrics on microfiche, creating concepts so deep. Niggas quote me, they rewind and interpret my rhymes to they homies. I've advanced beyond your flows eons ago. It's inevitable in 98 I'ma blow. Ever since 84 I've been in it to win it. But see, back then we used to battle by spinning on the cement. You can't even absorb the rhymes I record or resolve the deep laws of the physics involved. I travel to the end of the universe and beyond. Parsecs out of range from a cellular star tech from the galaxy of Andromeda. I puzzle niggas like crop circles and other unexplained phenomena. Hey yo, 9 out of 10 of these rap artists is garbage. You spineless, rhymeless, niggas is heartless. Hey yo, I came to see the hip hop is never tarnished. Yo, all I really want is you niggas to stop fighting. All I really want is you niggas to start writing. All I really want is you niggas to be original and start spitting some lyrical shit that I can listen to. You haven't written the perfect rhyme yet. You don't even know the sequences to the Human Genome Project. You haven't come to terms with your God yet. And you refuse to believe in unidentified flying objects. When I bomb shit, I get retarded, probably more than you bargain. I'm talking about rip a mic off your arm shit, hype shit, blow up a mic shit. You might get beat the fuck up in broad daylight with a nightstick. To the British, I'm Gandhi. To the Japanese, I'm an American pilot flying over Nagasaki. To the AIDS patient, I'm your last antibody, sitting and waiting for a cure for modern biology. Hey yo, 9 out of 10 of these rap artists is garbage. Spineless, rhymeless, niggas is heartless. Hey yo, I came to see the hip hop is never tarnished. I be looking directly into the human eye to see if you pussy and completely ruin your ability to lie to me. I pull a 9 on the bully, cock back the cannon, goddammit. I don't think you fully understand it. Ask 9 out of 10 niggas on the planet who the best is, the question to go unanswered till I step up to the front line with rhymes, revving my engines like they were powered by limons, murdering niggas with lyrics manufactured within my DNA's double helix. I leave you in troubled spirits, I'm absolutely the purest. The MC from the United States of America to Europe, I deserve it. However you wanna word it, I'm perfect. Touch my microphone on accident and get murdered on purpose, motherfucker. Hey yo, 9 out of 10 of these rap artists is garbage.